right, up next is the funky phenomenon, Mr. Dexter Haygood, y'all.
See, this is where I live.
From homelessness to on the stage in front of millions of people, this isn't a fairy tale. This is a dream.
Make sure you take it to another level.
Dexter is such a rock star. He's obviously got the strut down.
What I'm always working with him on are the lyrics.
Oh my gosh, this is scaring me.
This is a comeback, sister. In Memphis, I'm a fallen star. But in Los Angeles, I'm a rising star.
Found him.
Found who?
I think you found Dexter.
You think I found myself?
I think you found yourself finally.
Right.
I'm really proud of you.
I love you.
Now I have to say that I don't know what she was thinking about to give you the song, but you did
Come
a good job,
now.
So it wasn't your fault.
It was fun.
Dexter.
We're just having fun.
Now, anyone who knows Dexter, look, I know you like to kiss girls, okay?
Predictable.
And I liked it!
Yeah, but that's right, honey. Why wouldn't you have sung, "She kissed a girl and I liked it"?
Yeah.
I don't get it.
Yeah. Well, you know what?
Well, I had to say, go ahead.
Well, you know, there was part of the lyric, though, says it felt so wrong, but it feels so right. And in a weird way, that's what I felt. I mean, the combination of you, Nicole, Katy Perry, Britney Spears, it's like the weirdest milkshake in the world, but... I kind of like the taste of it, and most importantly, I like you because you're interesting and you're unpredictable, rather like your mentor.
Thank you.
Love you, Dexter.
Oh, baby, I'm so proud of you, Dexter. You remembered your lyrics. And you were just a rock star up there. I'm so proud of you. You got the Dex Factor, honey.
Thank you!
Yes, yes, yes. Has Dexter done enough for Nicole to put him through?